Danielle Zolkowski, Local 5 News, Weyauwega. We're standing at the site of the Great Weyauwega Train Derailment of 1996. The town came together to commemorate the event today in order to make sure that history is never forgotten. They're also starting production on a new documentary meant to remember all those who were involved in this train derailment, which will be screened exactly 1 year from today.